Hi, I'm with Justin Price, organizer of the 2009 Navarre Beach Extravaganza. Can you tell us a little bit about this event, Justin?
This is the second year for the Extravaganza event. We held it on Pensacola Beach last year. Decided to bring it to the smaller community of Navarre to see what we can do about helping the revenue for the area in the off season, as well as raise a little bit of money for the lifeguards and water rescue for the area. Those departments really need a lot of help, and we figured we could bring some awareness to the personal watercraft industry, as well as being able to raise a little bit of money. It's good. It's a win-win for everybody. So we pretty much kind of structure it kind of like a poker run, but we don't go anywhere. We stay in one place, do some freestyle, hang out with comrades, and, you know, just have a good time.
Okay, and can you tell us a little bit about the luau on Saturday night?
Saturday night, basically, everyone that's coming down and is coming to town for the event, or even locals that want to come and donate, there's a $35 donation fee. It gets you a wristband, which gets you the drink specials from the bar this evening for the welcome party. And then tomorrow night, we're doing a barbecue luau type thing with a catered dinner from Juana's Pagodas and Sailor's Grill, as well as Red Bull's providing a lot of sponsorship as well with free beverages for all the participants.
That's great, and the money's all going to a great cause. Thank you very much, Justin.
Not a problem. I appreciate all the effort that you've put forth for us and everything that the community's done for us as well.
Great. Thank you.
Thanks.
Dock at Juana's. Back to you.